Did you see choppers around downtown Waco today? 5 state helicopters performed pick and lift operations to place a new HVAC equipment on the roof of the Waco Convention Center. The city parks and rec department closed the parking lots and traffic was redirected so the helicopters could land to defuel, prepare and inspect riggings and refuel when done.